Okay, so good morning or good day, guys. So imagine na okay yung internet nyo, tapos start na ng klase. Tapos yun, surfing the net, tapos in the middle of the meeting, ganito yung mangyari. What? LOS alarm. Loss of signal ulit. So yun, tapos na-check mo na yung patch cord. Connect mo yung patch cord. Wala namang gumagalaw sa modem nyo. Tapos yun, nag-LOS alarm. So, anong basic gagawin? Anong next gagawin? Kung wala namang gumagalaw sa bahay nyo, mas mabuti, ano? By the way, this is a Globe Plan 1699, 150 Mbps, data only. So, yun. Maabot siya ng 220 Mbps. Oh, that's great, Globe. So, anong gagawin? Punta lang kayo sa Globe at Home app. Wait lang. I'm gonna open my Globe at Home app. So, ito yung Globe at Home app. So, yan. Sa Globe at Home app, meron niyang yan. So, dito makikita na yung plan details mo. Pupunta ka lang dito sa upper right, dito sa hamburger, tapos account services. Tapos, yan, wait lang. Help and support. Tapos yan, dito maraming options. Running options then, guys. Sa help and support. So, yun. Check nyo lang. Check connectivity issue. Check status. Dito lang. Check connectivity issue. Tapos, make sure na ito, nakakonect yung wifi nyo dun sa Globe na account nyo. Tapos, i-run through nyo na lang. Cannot connect to the internet. Tapos, yeah, I'm already beside the modem. Tapos, follow nyo lang yan para, ano, if hindi nyo, see? So, check your power source, ganun. If hindi pa rin na-fix, next. Internet, since naka-red siya. So, yun, check the light. So, basic lang yan. OS lights, disable light, no. Pag nag-LOS, lagay nyo. See the different. So, pag LOS, yan. Yes. O, pag nag-back online, so yun. So, ganun lang. I-report nyo lang dito sa Globe at Home app yung problema nyo sa Globe. Tapos magkakaroon yan. Pag hindi pa yan na-resolve ng ano, remote support, matik yan. Mag-issue sila ng ticket para sa technical site visit. Tapos, first thing talaga is i-check nyo yung patch cord nyo. Meron akong video nito na nag-explain paano i-take care yung patch cord. O, yan. Ganun. Yan. Wala na ulit. Okay. So, make sure to report your Globe at Home, your Globe issue para sa dun sa Globe at Home na app. Bakit? Kasi pwede rin kayo mag-claim ng refund dun kung medyo natagalan na yung outage. Tapos, ano, if mabagal yung speed test, pwede rin claim. So, yan. Tapos, speed test natin yung plan 1. Oh, plan 150 Mbps, pero lumalagpas. Abot ng 200. Sulit. Sulit na sulit. So, please do like and subscribe my YouTube channel. And for more technical or meron kayong difficulty, pwede kayo mag-comment para sa mga future recommended videos sa regarding sa Globe connection. Okay? So, thank you guys and enjoy. Subscribe po kayo.